Not the most inspiring start.
Hey, we're still alive. Del, where can we be useful?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
One down!
Iden, are you moving toward a signal?
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, ma'am.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. The Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters, inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. TIE destroyed. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Gotta get to Captain Lindsay. Iden, our allies need help.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those Orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Triv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found them! Triv, pass me into the fleet.
Commander, the walkers!
Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Major targets will rain fire.
Come on. shield.
Over here!
They're getting closer!
Here!
Cover me.
One more and that walker is done for.
Lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
With me, this way!
Everybody move!
Out here.
wander off?
To our ships.
Can we talk about that oil and strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Bombers.
Nice shot,
Versio.
Here we go!
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
Shut down that hangar.
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need...
Attack!
Blast the rebel!
detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Quick time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Void heavy weapons! Now! Bet they didn't see that coming. All of them. We have a clear path to the hangar.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okay, let's get out of here. Fast.
Then just keep shooting!
That would be their rescue.
Get to the ship!
Find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
I couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
We have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral.